Abide in Jesus, and ye shall receive power. This is your daily devotional reading.
Gifted through the Spirit, July 21st. More gift, more responsibility. For the kingdom of heaven is as a man traveling into a far country who called his own servants and delivered unto them his goods. And unto one he gave 5 talents, to another 2, and to another 1, to every man according to his several ability, and straightway took his journey. Matthew 25 verses 14 and 15. To every man is given his work. One man may not be able to do the work for which another man has been trained and educated. But the work of every man must begin at the heart, not resting in a theory of the truth. The work of him who surrenders the soul to God and cooperates with divine agencies will reveal an able, wise workman who discerns how to adapt himself to the situation. The root must be holy, or there will be no holy fruit. All are to be workers together with God. Self must not become prominent. The Lord has entrusted talents and capabilities to every individual, and those who are most highly favored with opportunities and privileges to hear the Spirit's voice are under the heaviest responsibility to God. Those who are represented as having but one talent have also their work to do. By trading, not with pounds, but with pence, they are diligently to employ their ability, determined not to fail nor to be discouraged. They are to ask in faith and depend upon the Holy Spirit to work upon unbelieving hearts. If they depend upon their own capabilities, they will fail. Those who faithfully trade upon the one talent will hear the gracious commendations spoken to them with as much heartiness as to those who have been gifted with many talents and who have wisely improved them. Well done, thou good and faithful servant. Thou hast been faithful over a few things. I will make thee ruler over many things. Matthew 25 verse 21. It is the spirit of humility in which the work is done which God regards. He who had but one talent had an influence to exert, and his work was needed. In perfecting his own character, in learning in the school of Christ, he was exerting an influence that helped to perfect the character of those who had larger responsibilities, who were in danger of building themselves up and of neglecting some important little things which that faithful man with his one talent was regarding with diligent care. Gifted through the Spirit, July 21st.